The dang is mine. It's my lovely guitar's pink pussy. As much as she wanted to fight it, she felt a flash of going between four and Zeke. Well, you're the only one she knew. I would think that would score me some points, he said, teasing me. He took a step closer to her, as if to test whether it did. As he approached, it was all Rogue could do but not stare at how her purple uniform covered his tall, muscular body. It looked so tempting and sounded so sincere that Rogue longed to believe that this guy wasn't much of a good. Zeke needed was a few words and encouragement. Because she was tired of second guessing every guy's intentions. She said, Zeke slid turned up in there. He leaned in, his hand slipping around her wrist and kissed her deeply. Zeke trailed his fingers down her neck until they settled on the top of her shirt. He undid each one. Sounds of resistance disappeared. A low moan escaped his throat as his hand slid down her body and slipped inside of her jeans. Her knees buckled as he stroked her softly. Rogue longed to feel Zeke's bare skin beneath her fingertips. She began to hastily unbutton his shirt. Zeke drew his hand out of her pants so he could help her push them off. When she was completely naked, did he unbuckle his belt and shed his pants and walked to his feet. The material slid over his strong thighs and released the heavy length of his cock. It was so hard and thick that Rogue gasped when she laid eyes on it. Instinctively, she reached out to touch him. Her fingers swirled over the head of his member. Zeke leaned back for a moment. You are dynamite, Rogue, he gasped.
Dynamite member.
He stepped toward her, his hands on her shoulders, and gently pushed her onto the bed, lowering herself. He reached down and pulled something from his back pocket.
Condom.
When he stood up, she saw the flash of handcuffs. Before she could say a word, Zeke had secured her wrist to the headboard of the bed. Rogue jangled the metal restraints and laughed. Oh, Sheriff, the fantasies I've had about you in these cuffs. He grinned back to the poor lowering his head up to her bed. Rogue cried out as his tongue teased her nipples before slowly strained down her mouth. Her feet dug into the mattress as he closed his mouth over her most sensitive spot. Pleasurable sensations fell over her like waves.
Sick!
She gasped. I need to feel you inside me. He sat up on his knees and reached for a condom, unwrapping it and rolling it on. He lifted up her hips, pulling her up into his thighs, and his legs wrapped around his waist and his liver pressed up against her. His hands held her hips still as she pushed him into her. He thrust so slowly that Rogue thought she would.